everyone. I'm Mayashri from ClearTax, and today I'm going to talk about claiming deduction on interest under Section 80TTA of the Income Tax Act. Section 80TTA provides a deduction of rupees 10,000 on interest income. This deduction is available to an individual and HUF. This deduction is allowed on interest earned from a savings bank account with the bank, a savings account with a cooperative society carrying on the business of banking, from a savings account with the post office. This deduction is not allowed on interest earned on time deposits. Time deposits mean deposits repayable on the expiry of a fixed period. It shall not be allowed for interest from fixed deposits, interest from recurring deposits, any other time deposits. The maximum deduction is limited to rupees 10,000. So if your interest income is less than rupees 10,000, the entire interest income will be your deduction. If your interest income is more than rupees 10,000, your deduction shall be limited to rupees 10,000. But you have to consider your total interest income from all banks where you have accounts. To claim the deduction, you have to add your total interest income under the head income from other sources in your return. This deduction is shown under Section 80 Deductions under Section 80TTA. Visit our detailed page on this for more information. You can find the link to this page in the description below. If you like this video, please do like, share and comment, and do subscribe to our channel, and do not forget to hit the bell icon so that you get a notification every time we upload a new video. Stay tuned for more updates.